Good morning. It's 7:30 a.m. If I've got one piece of advice for you to live a long and happy life, never, ever wake up your girlfriend if she can sleep longer. I like to start my days early. For some reasons, this is when my brain performs. If you don't know me well, first, welcome. I'm Anthony. I cut bugs for a living. Welcome in a day in my life. And don't forget to subscribe.
Okay. Joke aside, last year I was earning around $15,000 a month as a software engineer. But unfortunately, like a lot of people, I got laid off. And this is when first I decided I will never ever work for someone else again, ever again. And second, this is when I decided to work on my SaaS. And it turned out it was one of the best decisions I've done in my life. Today I'm earning a little bit more than the minimum wage here in France, which is not that much, but I'm super proud of it. So far, all the projects I've done in my life was either like free things or pure failures. So kudos on that, Anthony. But my goal is to actually, in less than a year, make more than my previous job. To do that, I need to work a lot. Today's planning is design and code a new signing page, because my signing up page on my site is actually really, really crap at the moment, so I need to fix that. Second is to record some demo videos to improve and make the support way, way simpler. Last but not least, the gym. Okay, let's go.
I always start my days with the most important and creative task. Today, it's all about crafting a new sign-in and sign-up experience for my SaaS. For now, it's pretty messy. Sign in and sign up are the same actions, so it really needs to be simpler. Let's say the truth, I fucked up, but it can be easily fixed. Whether I'm working on a new user interface, experience, or even on those YouTube videos, I'm always following at least two of those three principles. Done is always better than perfect, experimentation is key, and do what you love. To be honest, I'm never really designing before coding. I'm working alone, so I've got a very simple workflow. I just start with an idea, I get inspired online, and I make it better in my own way. For instance, I love this example by Chad Cian, so I'll just copy it. Don't forget, first principle, done is always better than perfect. But most people will stop right here, to be honest, with probably a loading spinner when the user signs up.
Remember, loaders are for losers, and this is the very first time that the user will use my app, so I need to make it count.
Let's follow the second principle. Experimentation is key. Instead of a loading spinner, let's add a nice welcoming and animated message to the user. Luckily, I've already coded something similar, so I just have to recycle some parts of the app into the new one. This is exactly why I'm able to ship features extremely fast now. Momentum when you're building is key. Now, when a user arrives on the landing page, they can either click on the sign up button, enter their email address, and be welcomed with this awesome message, or they can directly enter their email address on the landing page and see the welcome message straight away. So, what do you think of those improvements? Did you like them? Let me know in the comments. And if you don't like it, fuck up.
I should probably remove that from the script. Okay, it's much better now, but now I'm starving. Okay, half of the day, more than that actually, is gone. And my most important task is also done, which is quite cool. I'm super happy with that. So the next 3 hours will be about recording those videos to improve the support. This is because I always receive the same thing, the same request. And it's true that I don't have any doc or I don't have any knowledge base. So I need to change that. And to do that, I use a tool called Screen Studio that I truly love. I do all my demo video with it. And it allows me to film my screen and myself at the same time. And it does like all sort of magic. And at the end of the video, it looks like I actually know to do all those transitions, even though I have no idea how to do them. So let's go with that. Okay, let's call it a day. I'm super happy with the progress so far. I'm sure everything that I've done today will have a huge impact on the business, which is amazing. My girlfriend she's coming back from a job very soon. We'll head to the gym. We lived together, stayed together. So I won't show you that on video because I'm honestly just too lazy. But instead, I'll show you my cat doing a workout. Bye-bye.